We have breaking news right now. The man who kidnapped and sexually assaulted a college student in Carrollton will now spend the rest of his life in prison. Timothy Wilson pleaded guilty today. In September, he forced the University of West Georgia student into her car after she left a Kroger, then drove her to Atlanta. At some point, he sexually assaulted her. Wilson received the maximum sentence under the law for kidnapping with bodily injury.